I'm crazy about traveling and exploring places and, you know, meeting new people. I always wanted to do this with architecture. And now this was the opportunity for me to actually live my dream. And I had to do it.
So the enterprise space has been designed for 19-year-olds, 20-year-olds to come here and be a part of a highly dynamic, super intense, action-oriented team.
Having a space that is in alignment with your vibe immediately makes you want to do what you came in here to do. This kind of space fosters that feeling of I can do this and I don't need anybody to help me do this.
It's so cool for a 20-year-old to have an office like this. Whenever I come here in enterprise space, I feel like doing something.
A 22-year-old architect was sitting in the USA and pointing out things to us that even we couldn't notice in this space. This was only after one visit by him for about half an hour.
Designing the branding for enterprise was one of the most fun things I've done till date, because it's not just designing for a very fixed target audience. It's designing for those people that are at that very crucial point in their life. So to mix that fun, it was a challenge that I loved.
So for the first time when I saw that small resin art which was done, it reminded me of those amazing Barish ka Badal which flows and, you know, creating complete nostalgia in you. So I thought, ki, what if we use that small art and recreate it on a bigger platform? So imagine of, you know, a space where that art is on ceiling and you're working under that. It's like, you know, you're working under those Badal and there's no kind of workspace. It's just free and you're working under infinite sky which is there.
We made these panels by hand. They're made out of resin material and my artistic hands. We showed this material to our architect and it usually is used for flooring or for small size panels on the wall. But our architect was like, why not use this on the ceiling? And he had some crazy logic about how we wouldn't be able to gauge the actual height of the space.
So when you enter a space, you don't see enterprise brand in front of you. But what you see is Anushasan, Vinamrata and Saas. Because that's what enterprise stands for. So all around the wall, you have these inspirational hashtags like hashtag Karo, hashtag Socho, which actually boosts your energy to do things. So this space is not just created by Tanay Bothara, who is just an architect graduate. This space has been created by Tanay Bothara, who has been world traveler for the last 3 years.
Any young person who aspires to do something or do something that's never been done in India or thinks he can do something totally new and creative, this is the place.
The enterprise space is perfect for those of us who've got that voice in our head saying, I am terrified of being ordinary. I need to stand out. I need to make my mark. If you have that voice in your head, this is the place for you.